Do you want to know what it feels like? It feels like you're driving on a long, lonely, empty road. Just feeling the breeze as you put your hand on the car and going about 90 miles per hour with not a care in the world. Feeling the breeze, the wind, slap against your face, against your hand. This hand. These hands have experienced a lot. These hands have been wrapped around one too many throats. Have you ever seen a person lose their life ever so slowly? Have you seen the light go out of your eyes? It's quite a feeling, I'll tell you that. When you have your hands wrapped around their throats and you see their eyes, it just goes lifeless. It glazes right over. This dead stare, but it's not fully dead yet, as you can see the life and the light slowly, ever so slowly, fading from your eyes. That is a feeling like no other. Trust me, I have killed reject me, who always go for the bad boys, and they don't notice a guy like me, a decent, nice man like me, who has feelings that can be hurt, that can be trampled on, but none of that is their concern. They are alone, they don't care. I bet they really cared as soon as I wrapped my fingers around their throats, though. That's right. When I'm crushing that fucking windpipe. Oh, you could see that look of regret. Suddenly it's like, Tim, don't do this, Tim. Help me, Tim. Please, Tim, I'll go out with you. You to rot right here in this cell. You're free. And just know that whatever I did to each and every single one of you, I did it out of love. I love you. So, detective, do you like my little statement?